Where am I even heading to anyways? So, what is this? Why are there clocks on the world now? Time trials? Games to play? I think they're games to play. I never checked out that sketchy dude at the castle town. Interesting. Well, we'll worry about him later on. We're here for the water temple. Which should be like directly underneath us right over here. I'm just gonna show up near the Zora and plummet to them. I don't need to swim. Who does that? That's silly. It's a slow way of getting down to the bottom of a giant lake. Actually, this isn't that fast either. Okay, let me swim out a little bit because I'm obviously gonna have to drop down further anyways. I wonder if these guys are gonna attack me. That would be scary. I don't think I can defend myself that much down here. Can I at least try to talk with them? Hey, guy.
Can you see the bubbles rising from the depths? It's dangerous to swim too close. That current is a strong way to carry away most people.
Carry away? But what if I stand in it with my boots? Sir, you wear the garb of the hero in my people's legends. Are you perhaps... Well met. I, dear hero, am a maker of bombs. Pardon me for asking, have you heard of water bombs? They are very dangerous indeed, but you should be able to master them. I'm sure you would find them quite useful. How would you like to buy some of my handmade water bombs for 90 rupees? I have some. Is that so? Well, let me know if and when you need a bomb that explodes underwater. I wonder how many people actually need something like that in the real world.
Oh. I stay down here. I am strong. I am capable of resisting nature to its highest degree.
I guess. Okay. This is like a quick way to go up. Woohoo! Not too high up, because that'd be crazy. Oh, I have to use the bomb to even just get inside of this place. Huh. Alright.
Destroy all rocks.
Oh, I didn't destroy the rocks back at fucking Kakariko Village again. Oh well. Maybe I'll remember eventually, maybe I won't. I'm trying to talk to you from a distance.
The place beyond this rock is sacred to my people. It was once called the Zora Temple, but now it has been overrun by monsters. They're everywhere. All we could do was seal them so that they do not bring the darkness to others.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to excuse me, but I'm about to fuck that all up for you guys. Interesting. So I need to put a bomb there, or raise a bomb up, but I can't stand in front of it. Which means I'm probably gonna have to, like, blow this open. And then put another bomb in there. Hey, hey, hey! All right, it's time for us to begin the water temple. That'll be fun. I wonder how much Simon Max is gonna have to do in it. We get inside and it's just this completely dried out place. Yeah, you don't actually need the suit anymore. We just wanted to include it in the game because it's a staple of the series. So you enter the place with the suit and then you bail the hell out. Oh, okay. What is that? Woo, that's scary! Yeah, I'm gonna need, like, arrows or something. Oh, I can't use the arrow in the water. Well, I could throw bombs in there. How do you feel about this? Nope, that was a complete miss. Alright. Ow. Oh, that worked! Somehow. What? I blew him up by accident. Well, now I'm really fucking broke. Or almost broke for bombs. Oh shit, I just wasted one. I'm really sad about that. These are expensive. We're in the dry place. I'll be fine now. Head to the temple. Stab the dark goo. Anybody do have to kill everything? Oh my god, look at all this shit here! What do all of these do? We're gonna use up this bottle, and I'm gonna see... if these, like, have certain effects. Like, here's a red choo-choo. Scoop that up. What do you got? Does it heal me? Replenish 8 hearts. Well, yeah, that's good. Okay. What about the dark choo-choo? You put purple chew jelly in your bottle. Drink it, but who knows what will happen. Well, that's why we have to experiment with scientists out here in the world! Nothing happened to me. Well, that's better than nothing, I suppose. Or rather, that's better than like, oh god, half my health bar is gone! It probably has like a choice between like super full health or not. Like, oh, it'll drain 2 bars of your health, and then... you can also just fill our bar up completely. Oh, congratulations, you got 15 hearts! RNG, buddy. Oh! Thank God! Free water bombs! These are saving me so much money. They're technically giving me money value back. I know we do, like, that stuff with, like, arrows and other things, but usually not... certain items. Okay. Do you see that shadow? Holy shit, that's scary! Look at this fucking thing, it's like a ghost trying to enter our dimension! Alright, I'm just gonna kill this thing. Hey, I made it! Forgot I could jump for a second, because there's no dedicated jump button. Okay, I want to see what this blue shit does. Oh god! Well, I hope blue gel does something better than that. Replenish all hearts, well that's good. Oh my god, look at me. Well, this is my life now. I fought through all these temples. All in the course of like a day. I'm surprised I'm not dead already. I didn't even have to use the fairy in the bottle yet. But I did use that other one kind of accidentally. Oh. Well, let's just drink this. And now I'm totally fine! I gotta find more chews. Okay! This is an intense looking place. Huh. Give me a second. Alright. Oh great, it's also falling apart. Well, that's treacherous! Well, don't you think that you ought to knock down those stalactites hanging off the ceiling first? They don't look to be very stable. I'd bet they'd break pretty easily if you hit them with enough force, don't you think? Yeah, sure. With my arrows? Maybe? with bomb arrows? These don't combine, right? Oh, they do. Well, I mean... Hey! Okay! Now I've created a lot of little paths for myself. At the immense cost of money that was all about. By the way, just shoot like 30 to 50 rupees a thing. Is that a frog snail? Oh, not at all. From a distance it looked like that. Nope, I'm trying to jump to your side so I can stab you in the butt! Well, that works too. Can I take his shell? Whoa! Hey! I don't know what the hell I need it for, but I'll figure it out. What if I had zero bombs and zero arrows? This would be a terrible place for me. Like, I wasted it all in the last room trying to kill all the choo-choos. Then I wouldn't be able to escape. Although, you do have the one that fell down by itself. Oops. Why is this stupid backslash such a bitch to use? The same button for slashing is the same button, or for jump attacking is the same button for jumping to the side. Just A, A, up, okay. Whatever, I killed its butt. Who needs a backslash when the game's gonna be like this? Alright, is this door unlocked? It is. Okay, well, I'll go with that a little bit sooner or later. Okay. What do we got in here? Probably just like 10 rupees. Or more water bombs, which is like the equivalent of what? Wait, we can only carry 15 water bombs? That's a ripoff. What is that shit, Nintendo? Wow, okay, well, let me look around the room a little bit more. I don't think we fully explored it. We did drop down to the bottom floor. Okay. Unless I can, like, fly. Although, there are pots up there that maybe... Well, they might just be something that you can break. Because I think you can actually carry things to you with the boomerang. We just haven't used it that much. So we see that rupee over there. Take it! Yeah, I like that. Okay. I need to use that more often. Well, there's only one way for us to go. But at some point, this is gonna branch out, because that's how temples work in this game. Well, I guess in Zelda generally. Look at that, right there. Fucking two different ways for us to go. What if it's a spinning pagoda? Oh god, more jellyfish. I love when the games fuck up like that, and you can just see them through the texture. Or are they just on top? They're either on top, or the texture's fucked up. It could be either. Oh, fuck, hello! Oh, that works. I didn't expect my back attack to, like, really destroy him from the front side. I gotta work on that, man. I gotta find out exactly what I'm doing wrong that makes me miss. I wanna fight more sword and shield enemies. I don't know, I feel like I enjoy fighting enemies that are fighting in similar styles to me in most games than I do fighting just random bugs. And I think we've been finding a lot of just random bugs. Okay, I can't jump from there. But bring me more shield buddies! I have to kill them! Oh, it's that fucking thing again. I see you! You creepy thing that I've never used.
Uko.
This is one huge temple. Just trying to find a single key is gonna take a lot of effort. Do me a favor and don't get lost. It's alright. I have a map built into my mind. Wouldn't that be convenient for real life? I can just be like, oh, I gotta take a left over here. And then boom, there you go. Ow. It's hopping hurts me, man. Ow, it touched me, mommy. The bug hit me with its little leg. It's a big bug, mommy. Don't judge me. I'm thoroughly amused that Link doesn't just, like, pull out his sword as soon as an enemy comes out on screen. Has to be the player input. The player doesn't feel in control, what's the point? Convenience? No one cares about convenience. Look at the games of old. People love getting their fucking asses beat and having to pay 25 cents every death. Oh god, the piranhas in the water! Why?! Hold up! God, no! Just let me up! Right out of the water! Please? Please, stop swimming! Get out! Why? That's not even like a fighting thing, that's just a murder me with different kinds of critters. Okay. I don't know if I wanna... I don't think there's anything useful for me in that water. There's nothing down there, I'm not seeing any chests. I'm leaving. Goodbye. I don't even know where I really dropped down and where I'm supposed to go. But, at least I can try to avoid being eaten. Also, I just realized I have 500 rupees. I think I'm maxed out. I think that's the cap. Right? A wallet hood from your childhood. It holds up to 500 rupees. Sheet. Okay. Well, I mean, maybe this is the right way. Maybe this is the right way, and I'm just looking at this thing and it makes me go, it's a water wheel? How do I deal with it? Or at least it's a water wheel-like design. Yeah, I'll find it. I think I can jump off this edge. I haven't been over here. What was that? Money! I'm too lazy to walk back. Oh wait, right. I have too much money. I should probably stop just grabbing random chests for a while. Unless they're really, really big. I can grab the big chests and get what's inside of them. And they'll probably be like the keys for the bosses, or a compass, or the actual dungeon map. The actual dungeon map would be super helpful. Okay. I get you. There's a lots of things that I can do here. I can jump off the edge and grab onto that. I can go through the door. I'm gonna check the door first. See if it's it's unpassable. Boop, boop. Damn it. I was hoping it would just grab the items that are inside. Let me save. Just in case. I don't think we've saved for like a couple of hours. Yeah, we're good now. I think one of the biggest things that fucks with me for the continue playing thing is yes and accept are usually on the right side, I feel, for some things. This is a mess. That's what this place is. One big mess. Alright, so if I jump on the switch, it'll turn it back over to that door, which... Nope, it just spins all the way back to us.
Well, this is gonna be an interesting day.
So where do I need this door to be facing? I guess is the biggest question I could be asking myself. This is a big... or this is a key. I'm gonna find a key. And we came in from that door. So right now, the staircase is at its normal height? What is this fucking place? What the hell? Water temple. Have I checked the right side yet? I don't think so. Oh, the bottom... Nope, never mind. Alright, we're good. The bottom right door isn't locked either. But we've been here, right? We haven't! I haven't been here. I would've recognized it. Hey, buddy. No, side jump. Fuck the lock on and everything, I'm just gonna sit here and smack your butt. Free range style. Oh, this is a fun looking room. Who wants to go on the spinny? Spinny around to go, oh Jesus Christ, that's gonna be fucking my head up. As long as it's not doing it while we're on top of the machine, I'll be happy. Would that... Nope! That's not what I wanted. Okay. I had it in my mind that, hey, it's a geyser of water! I could probably just hop over it. Nope. Geyser waters don't work that way. The law of Nintendo says that. Alright. So, from here, maybe I can reach this area? Okay. Link does not have his wolf jumping abilities. This will be tough. Oh god. I wonder if there'll be, like, temples we have to go through as, like, Wolf Link. Because technically we haven't done any temples as Wolf Link. We've always just hunted the insects as Wolf Link and then been like, okay, now let's get to actual business. I am the hero! I could go to the left side. Yeah? Yeah! This climbs all the way up the middle. Oh, but there's a chest! There's a chest and I want it! I need it! I don't think I can use the chest just yet. But I would like to make an attempt. Alright. I just successfully accidentally did the back roll against something that didn't need it. Okay. Hey, look! I see a little bit more of an intimidating critter in the background. And where do I need to head to solve this place? I can't jump across or can't- No, that's super far away. Come on, chest! Get over here! You son of a bitch. I'm missing something. All right. Let's try looking at this room a little bit more. Aha! I got you. I didn't notice these before. Because they're just fucking random rocks at the top of the room. Oh, get out of here. My train hitbox is huge! Oh, well, yeah, that definitely didn't save me any time, shit. But now I knew. I have to cross over and maybe get the chest now. Let's see, can I do anything with that? I just noticed that too. I want to shoot it. That's my temptation. Nope, I know what that's gonna be for. There's a grapple hook in this game, and we've seen similar looking symbols just spread out in random other areas of the map. When referring to like Hyrule itself, around Hyrule Field and stuff, I feel like we're gonna get the grapple hook in this place. So I'm not even gonna bother shooting an arrow at it. That's a lie. I am gonna totally shoot an arrow at it. But I'm not gonna get my hopes up. A small key! I like how it always tells you that it's only gonna open up something in this area. I don't know how many people, like, leave the dungeons with the keys and try to use them for something else. That feels like a stretch. Oh man, this guy, I could totally use this all the way over here instead. This must be for the fire temple door all the way over here. That makes sense. Okay. So we have a small key. Ah, I know where this goes. This goes all the way to the top. First, I want to test this. Come on. All right. Confirmed. Giant red shot things. Not for my arrows.